Ghulam Mohammed Sadiq (1912–1971) was the Prime Minister of Jammu and Kashmir from 1964 to 1965, when the position was renamed to Chief Minister. He continued as the Chief Minister till his death in 1971.